Hey guys, it's Tuesday. So Alyssa never made a video yesterday, so I guess I'm starting off the week. And I've decided to come up with a theme. Bullying. I mean, I know a lot of you guys have heard the whole spiels on bullying that we all have in elementary school and middle school and high school. But today, my school, the sophomores in my class, we had this day-long assembly that was all about not really bullying, but like sort of how your actions can affect others. And the program was called Names Can Really Hurt Us. And it wasn't your normal bullying lecture. It was realizing how big of an impact you have on someone's life, whether that be positive, or today we focused on the negative. But to hear people's stories was just really powerful to me, and I just kind of wanted to talk about that today. So basically, there were student facilitators who had been through the program before. My school does it when you're a sophomore, so these are like juniors and seniors who have been through the program before, and they told their stories about what happened to them freshman year, sophomore year, what it was like to go through the NAMES program. And it was really powerful because you never realized how much impact you have on someone's life until they say, this destroyed me. I was thinking about not being here today, as in not being there physically in school that day, but not being on this earth anymore. And that was just like really, really powerful to me. I'm just gonna share my story now, but when I was in fifth grade, things weren't going very well at all. I went to a small Catholic school, and I'm not bashing Catholic schools at all, but I'm saying that the girls at my particular school were very vicious creatures. And not all of them, but there was a select group, and they destroyed my self-esteem. I was a very quiet kid. I didn't exactly fit in. Just those sort of things. And just like, it built up over the years. And then finally we got to fifth grade where nothing was going right. My grades were slipping really badly. I just had no self-esteem. I just didn't care anymore. And I started to have suicidal thoughts, and I thought, gee, maybe it would be better if I wasn't here. Then I don't know, I wasn't sure what I was thinking, how that would solve anything. But I thought about it some more, and I realized that when my dad died, my mom went through a lot. She had to go back to work full time to support me, and I was still going to my private school. And she had to figure out how to pay tuition and all that, and we got to keep our house and all of that sort of thing. So I realized that putting her through that wasn't fair. And that's why I'm here today. And I also realized that if I had done what I was going to do, then I wouldn't have met all of my internet friends, and I wouldn't have met my boyfriend, and I wouldn't have done any of that. And the bullies would have been the victors, because essentially they would have killed me. So the moral of my story is just realize the impact that you have on other people, and be thankful that you are here today and life gets better, and be an ally, be there for someone else. There is my bullying story, and girls, I will see you next week. Lynn, I'll see you tomorrow.